Hey everyone, it's Santa Pop Tart Cat. This is my shoe slash flip flop collection. So yeah.
Okay, tuned.
So the first pair that I currently are wearing are these black ones. The next pair are these owl looking ones. The next pair are these blow pop ones. The next pair are these pink ones with like Hawaiian flowers on them, I guess you could say. Next pair are these strawberry shortcake. Yes, I know they're dirty. My bad. Oh well. The next one are these cheetah ones. So cute. And the last pair of flip-flops, I got these from my aunt. They're like camouflage, pink and green. They're so tall. Make me feel like a freaking giant. Oh my
god. Now on to my shoes. The first pair are these black and white ones with this thick wedge. They're really cute. I love them.
Second pair that I wear often are these black with silver stars. They're so cute. Kind of dirty. These I don't really wear too often unless it's like for a fancy occasion. But yeah, these. My next pair that I got when I was still in high school, I think they still fit me, whatever, are these, and they're Roxy. Little Roxy symbol. They're so cute. These are like my ultimate favorite. My aunt also got me these for 1 year for my birthday. They're really cute. I guess they're considered like high tops or whatever. And then my last pair that I am obsessed with that one of my best friends painted for me are these Pink Floyd ones. Aren't they so cute? It's a little prison, says Pink Floyd. And then the other side says Dark Side of the Moon.
Hey everyone, so there's one more pair of shoes that I completely forgot that my friend also painted for me. Are these Sailor Moon ones. You can see the symbols on the side. On that side too.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Bye you guys, thanks for watching!